Figures. You elders are always so boring.
These fruits and vegetables are disappointing, Carlotta.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim to be the... Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no.
Maybe you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother.
No thief chasing.
Hey, what? What are you talking about? Why, that jealous idiot. Thank you for telling me the truth. You should speak to Sven. I'm sure he'll want to thank you, too, for defending his name.
An ornament. Solid gold. You found it. I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. Never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister. Thank you so much.
I think I have a few old spell books laying about. If you want more, you'll have to go to the College of Winterhold.
All right, then.
You and me, we're the only people around who aren't complete fools.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you.
The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store. My sister Camilla or I will be happy to help you. You're looking for something particular. Thank you.
Be careful.
So, we carry trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Take a look. Till next time.
It's a fine day with you around.
You're kind of...
Need something?
That letter ought to convince Camilla to never speak to Feindahl ever again. Now that's what I like to hear. Good work. I think you deserve... At the Bard's College. If you go there, talk to Viarmo.
Sure.
What can I do for you? Ah, a fine but bloody tale. I can do that one. Good day, friend. Keeping well? Mm-hmm. This is a local favorite and... You look like a traveler. Looks like you've already got someone... You.
We got... Need a room? Talk to Delphine. Look in the...
be a lot safer just to have the Jarl's wizard teach. Let's sate that appetite, hmm? There have been whispers. A boy up in Windhelm, name of... Have you seen that shrine of Azura? They say... We've got something of a love trip. Gohir and Riverwood, Faendal and Sven, both vying for Camilla's affections.
What news? Why isn't Fiona with you?
Her marriage banned. I have to move on if I want to find her. Please, take the coin I promised. Blessings of Stendar on you.
No. I owe you a debt, and I aim to repay it. We'll see each other again someday. For now, goodbye and thanks.